Today we enjoyed a seminar on incubation technology. I would like to request you, Mr. Bill Bennett, about the SPIDES.
SPIDES, that is short period incubation during egg storage. It's only used when you store eggs over 10 days. Some companies use 8 days, but normally long storage periods of egg incubation. The purpose and objective is to try to maintain hatchability, quality, and reduce loss of embryo mortality during long periods of egg storage. This is mainly used by GP, GGP, and companies that store eggs for long periods of time.
Thank you very much.